and his servants and all of that. And one day, the Pharaoh and his servants, they were talking among themselves, and they said to themselves, what is wrong with this man? How come this man say like this and it becomes that? He says this and it becomes like that. And then he does something, we do it, and then we can take it to the next level, but he can take it to the next level. What is it? And somebody said to them, he said, this is the finger of God. In other words, it's the power of God, because man cannot do it. Money cannot buy it. It's not something that you can just get on the street. It's something that only God can do. I want to pray for somebody tonight that within the last 3 days of 2021, you will see the power of God in manifestation. I don't know what you have been struggling with since the beginning of this year, but I came to speak.